Hi guys, this is Avinash Sharma, and in this session we will discuss the include and exclude in Power BI. This is the basic feature of the Power BI. When you visualize the data using some visual component and like you realize some data are not relevant and you want to filter out that data, then in that case you can use the exclude. And sometimes you like select some data, some section, and you want to keep only that selected data, selected section, and filter out the rest of the section. In that case, you can use the include. We can understand include and exclude with this diagram. If you use the exclude, the left side, say if you say exclude Canada and Germany, then the two countries are filtered out and the rest of the countries are visible. Say France, Mexico, UK. The data of this country are visible. And if you say include, then you say include three countries, Canada, Germany, France. It means the data are visible only for these three countries, selected countries. And the rest countries, the data of the rest countries are not visible, are filtered out. So this is the difference between the exclude and include. Before doing the practical on the include and exclude, we check the data what we have. We have Excel file and we have some data. You can download this data. We have a link on the description. In this data, we have the country, product, quantity sold, year of sales, gross sales and net sales. So when you use this data, so all the countries and all the product are visualized on your visual component. Now in that case, suppose the first country is Canada. And you think like your Canada is not relevant, then you can exclude from the visual component temporary. It means you can filter out. And also suppose say like Germany is not relevant for you, then you can also exclude the Germany from your visual component. In case of the include, suppose you want to check the data only for two countries or three countries, say Canada, Germany, France. So you select these three countries, then say include. Then the Power BI will keep the data of these three countries and then filter out all the rest of the countries. So this is the function of the include. Now, how to use the include and exclude in Power BI? So we have a table in the right side. You can see in the sales summary table, we have the country, gross sales, net sales. And we'll use a pie chart. So in legend, country, then value net sales. So as you can see in the pie chart, in the legend we have the list of the countries, and then in data, in the value we have the net sales, and it also shows the percentage of the sales. So now we have to use the include and exclude. Suppose the country is Canada and this data is not relevant for me. So I want to exclude this data of the Canada country. So just select this one and the right click and you have the list include and exclude. Just click on the exclude. And also you can see in the filters there is an entry Canada country. This one. Now I want to also filter out the United States. Then click again and exclude. So now we have only three countries. Two countries are excluded. It means filter out. And the figure is same net sales, but the percentage change because the percentage is being calculated on the basis of the sum of these three figures. Okay. Now back to normal mode. So if you want to remove the filters, then remove. Okay. So data in original format. Now how to use the include? Suppose I want to check the data only for two countries, say France and Germany. If I go to here, then this is France. Select this one and this is Germany. Then control key, click. Now we have selected two countries. So right click, then include. So include means only the selected data, only the data for the selected countries are visible, and rest of the countries are filtered out. Also, you can see in the filters, there is an entry for this one, France, Germany. So these countries are filtered out. Again, the figure is same, but the percentage change, because the percentage is being calculated on the basis of the sum of these two figures. So this is how you can use the include and exclude. So guys, this was all about the include and exclude function in Power BI. I hope you understood everything. Thanks for watching the video.